Cheap Art Supply Challenge, ready, set, moon prism power. Challenge. I use Basic, it's spelled B-A-Z-I-C, washable markers. Let's see, ink, click pens, some, like a little bit of watercolor, this watercolor palette I've had for a while. I just use it for like red and a little bit of brown on my skin. Jot. The brand of these is like Jot, and they're brush pens. I only use the red one. And just a cheap Pentel RSVP, which I love, because you get them at a dollar store for like a dollar, of course. And yeah, the markers were actually given to me by one of the children I work with at my job. Thank you. And the rest of the stuff, like I said, I just got from Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree or Dollar General. And oh yeah, I used a bit of acrylic paint for some of like the white dots. Got this at Walmart. Big tube of acrylic paint. And the paper I used was the Canson Fanboy. If you can't tell, this is supposed to be a picture of my OC, my original character, Azrael. Yeah, this came out. It was fun to do, but it came out really rough. But, yeah. I guess that's it. Bye.